and Living Word of God with you again. We are going to talk about revelations, but the revelation of one passage from the Bible, just one verse, but the depth of God is so huge, it's so big that you can't even imagine. Just read it, read, meditate, pray on it, and you will see how big our God is and how deep is His, you know, how deep is the revelation, is the depth of His revelations. Today I'm going to read Exodus 33, chapter 33, verse 13. It says, the prayer of the Moses, if then I have grace in your eyes, let me see your ways, so that I may have knowledge of you and be certain of your grace. And my prayer is that you will keep in mind that this nation is your people. You know, in other passage in the book of Psalms, we read that the Israel nation, they knew the deeds of God. They knew what God had done to them. But the Moses, he knew the ways of God. What is more important, to know God's deeds? All of us, we are praying. We are praying for God to do something in our life. We are praying so God will strengthen, will give us, you know, will bless us, will, you know, solve, you know, circumstances, problems, you know, etc., etc., etc. But Moses, he knew something, and he said, God, I don't want to know your deeds. I want to know your ways. When you are on the ways with God, on the ways of God, you will always see His deeds, but you will know much more than others. You will know God and His heart. God is going to reveal His heart to you. The same way He said about Abraham that he was a friend of God, the same way God has revealed Himself to Moses to know His ways. So my prayer with you is, let you and let your heart be focused not on the solutions and answers from God to see His deeds, but let your heart be so much focused on knowing His ways. And then the grace and peace of God will come upon your heart. May God bless you.